grand opening of the London Academy, and now you come to the best part, which is the power pump display. So, just to give you a little bit of background as to what is a club. This is a club. As to where they originated from, we've been swinging clubs since people were on the planet. Okay, well, it's thought that they came originally from Persia and sort of filtered the way through into India where they started doing Indian club training. But it tends to be a lot sort of lighter clubs, more wooden sort of clubs. So what we wanted to do was develop a qualification that's going to really sort of be of use to a personal trainer. And it gives you that wow factor, and it's very, very effective way to train. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to give you a little bit of a demonstration as far as some of the exercises you can do. And then a little bit of hybrid training, hopefully, not going to injure myself. And we'll see, I'll let you have a bit of a go. Well, you fancy. So, to start with, to generate force, we're all familiar with kettlebells, I take it, where we're looking at generating force from the hips. And it's very, very similar to some of the movements that are going to be performed with the clubs. But with the added length of the club, it's the leverage effect on the wrist and the elbow and the shoulder. That's where the dynamic of the weight changes. Okay, so it is a very, very different modality of training. Okay, so I'll give you some examples. In a basic program, we may start with a power club swing. Okay, so again, you're getting the hips now, very similar to kettlebells. Okay, so we'd start there. And that'd be a great place to start with your average sort of client, beginner, let's say. You can then progress on with the programme and move on to what's called a power club clean. Now we start in the silverback ready position. As you can see, I'm slightly bigger and more muscled than the silverback. Okay, so from there, up and then under the club. As you can see, these clubs are wanting to drift. Alright? And into the order position, into this position where the elbows are tucked into my sides. We move on, go to work, let's say, with what were the legs and shoulders. We do a shoulder pack squat into what's called a leverage press. So we're taking advantage of the leverage effects of the club, okay? So from there, squat down, and then press to there at a 45 degree angle. So the weight of the club is really challenging wrist, elbow and shoulder. If you've got a bit more of a beginner client, then you may want to go into what's called a torch press, where you go from there and then it just be straight up. So even though the dynamic of the weight's changed, it isn't as challenging as that sort of leverage grip, if you like. Alright? We've then got a little bit of hybrid training. That'd be great for sort of putting together as a programme of repetitions, if you like. If you want to do more sort of a timed programme, then you put together exercises that sort of flow into each other, alright? So, what we do is I'll start with one club, or I'll keep you one club. We'll go from there into rockets. Nice and easy to start. Straight into a swing. To there. Swing to order. So we're going to catch the club. Into an arm cast, to there, into a swipe, to there, and then we go into an inside-outside pendulum, and then from there into a full mill. So we can put those movements together and maybe do it as a little bit more of a type of a timed circuit, if you like. So rather than repetitions, we'd do, say, 20 seconds of each movement, and they flow quite well into each other. If we were looking at core training, we may do what's called a baseball swipe, which is going to take advantage of the acceleration part of the movement and the deceleration side as well. So from there, just watch yourselves, and we'll get down a little lower. We're going to go, move, 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 to there. Okay, is, we accelerate and then we decelerate. Superb.